culturally based rules of women and men with a view to understand how unequal power relations between them are members of equal value. It's not an issue of who plays what role. Rules can differ from
the Supreme Court. As they mentioned about two judgments. First,
learned advocates, Madam Gulafshan, Assistant Professor, Department of Law, University of Kashmir.
Some of my peers were so insensitive towards this problem. And determines gender rules and responsibilities. Gender rules vary greatly from one culture to another. But we have lost that. Till the enactment came from that too after a persuasion of long years. Second judgment came in 2012. Thereafter in 2013 we have this act. Then it goes to the society people. And so far as the harassment is concerned, so whatever the faith and belief you have, this day will never be. But since it has come, now what are the requirements? You know all international conventions. As something wrong with us all, that is what this workshop, the need for this workshop. Otherwise it will be existence and sitrangit. This need of workshop for sensitive